for an expensive good, which it takes up a large proportion of your income. If I'm selling a perfectly inelastic good, remember the example for a perfectly inelastic good is a life-saving drug. What if your XCD is such that the value of XCD in this case is a minus 1.5? So,
sorry. If you want to watch the rest of this video, head over to altacademy.org, where you'll find more of Sir Ali's content and all the other subjects offered. See you there.